members of the Salvation Army's Emergency Response Team showed up at Royal Palm Tower's senior living community in downtown Fort Myers.
A lot of them have to stay in their apartments, but the Salvation is taking it to them, delivering what they can.